cold and flu season, and I'm trying to shake a little bit of a cold. So what I'm doing is I've got some elderberry that we freeze dried. So the first thing we did, we ran it through the steam juicer, and then we freeze dried it. So I'm gonna pop the lid off. It's a little messy. And then what I'm gonna do is, you can see down in here, this is the freeze dried elderberry. So it was so the elderberries went through the steam juicer, and then they were freeze dried. So it's roughly more than 4x as far as elderberry that I'm gonna put in the spoon here. So if I have one spoonful, that's roughly 4 to 6 times actual if it was the raw elderberry. So I'm gonna put this in here, 2 spoonfuls. And then we're gonna reseal this jar in just a minute. And what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna come over here, I'm gonna fill this up with water. And then I'm gonna stir it. If you look down in there, you can see the color. And that's the elderberry mix. So this is the elderberry mix, and I'm not giving medical advice, I'm just saying this is what we do to use this, try to use the antiviral properties. That's how I try to ditch a cold.